We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga's there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please, hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
There are things to discuss. Hey, leave your work for the moment. Come to the bridge. Stefan, come to the bridge.
All right, one moment.
Tell me what happened last year. Did someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What of?
This. I have this scar. What if it's like Aunt Anna's?
Don't worry, Nastya. You didn't breathe any gas after all. It's just a cold. We'll fix it in no time.
And Aunt Anna?
We'll fix her. Too. As soon as we find the medicine, she'll start getting better.
For real?
You have my word, so don't you worry.
All right, I won't. My mom says the Spartans always keep their word.
That is true, Nastya. Indeed.
Don't worry, Artyom. Everything will be okay. Anna is strong.
Olga! Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and reservoir. You have to leave the valley as soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding, and if it gives, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains will be deadly. Leave tomorrow, or even better, yesterday. Talk to the other girls. Get them to raise the issue at the council session. Even the pirates will have to obey if it passes. Just leave me a note so that I know which end of the world to follow you to once I'm back. With this, I have to bid you farewell. At least until tomorrow. Au revoir. I hope she heard that. Radio is in the church after all. But with Olga, even Satan himself wouldn't stop her. Much less a stupid taboo.
Well, we have news.
Start.
And it seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time. So no wonder.
Take a seat, Bratuha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It got me a warhead?
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably...
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir.
Not
first. She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akademgorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming, and getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them, please.
There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akademgorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been through.
Colonel, sir, an update on the suits.
Yes, what's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, can you add more protection?
Sure, Yermak does have some lead sheets in store, but the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours. Not enough, I think.
Better than nothing. Don't worry. We'll make do. All that's half.
Add some lead shielding to the car's cabin. Try to stay inside for as long as you can out there.
Thanks. Get on it then.
Yes, Colonel, sir.
Still, I can't help worry. It's such a huge risk. So many good people died from radiation exposure in Hansa's railway crews. But Moscow had nothing on the radiation levels they're going to face.
Nah, these people don't really care about risks. You know them well enough. Hey, tell me about that museum. When did you learn about it?
I was always a railroad fan, even when working in the metro.
We had this experimental facility near Moscow where they tested all kinds of railway stuff. Lots of engines and cars ended up there, so they decided to make a museum. But only found a good spot in Novosibirsk.
Wow! It's not that close, I'd say.
Yes, not at all close. But they still got everything there, including the most curious engines from all over the country. And some 15 years before the war, the museum was opened.
I see. But why are you so sure there's a snowplow there?
I know it, because they transported it there from Moscow. Ha! It's a great specimen. You'll like it for sure.
Yeah, I'm quite sure about that. Well, I guess I'll go. Tokarev might need some help there.
Yes, he might.
I still think we can look for that set concept while we're here.
Artyom, I wanted to say, look, I spent 20 years with you people. We almost burnt the planet down trying to kill each other once. And should be enemies, I guess. But, you know, when the Colonel took me from that crowd, when women and children beat me up, I was scared. I couldn't raise my hands. I'm not a beast. No, I sure was strong then. Thank you for thinking of those poor souls in the Deadlands. I'm not a believer, but if there was a god, he'd never let this happen. I'd still like to believe that kindness will come back to you. Good luck, brother.
I'm so glad I found Mata's record. The medicine is called Renogen F, and she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
Katya, believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help, but Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate. That gas on the Volga lost most of its punch already, but it was enough to start the destructive process. Of course, the hopes I had for the Valley and its air were naive, but even the Valley in the end.
Yes, air, water, and the forest. It's all there, but I'm afraid not for long. A pity. The people there are actually quite nice. We'd find some common ground.
Is the dam in such danger?
It is. But even if it could hold out for years more, a third of the valley is already polluted with radiation. All the fallout was accumulating at the bottom of the reservoir for years and years, and now it's seeping through. Yet if the dam fails, I hope they listen to my advice.
Do you love her?
Yes.
If it is fate, you'll meet her again, definitely. Well, I'll go check up on Anna.
Sure. Tell her I said hi.
Yes, Artyom. I never told this story before, but I'd like you to listen. You see, I had this Tokarev pistol. A fail-proof thing that had failed me once. It was a great gun. Powerful. Punched through any body armor you could still move in. But it only had 8 bullets. And that just proved not enough. I came upon some bandits that were tormenting a family, and I just couldn't. So, I snapped and got all of them. Save for one. The fucker hit me hard. By the time the Order people arrived, I was half dead. Thought they were angels. Anyhow, here's why I'm telling you this now. There are more of us now than I had bullets then. So, I'm sure we can take whatever the world throws at us and win!
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Good luck. You can rely on us.
situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south to the Sibirskaya cargo station. I marked it,
Stefan! Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I'm staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you come back. Good luck, Artyom.
You're here, Colonel, sir.
Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it. With it or on it. You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Keep overwatch. I'll be busy watching the road. It's not squeaky clean, I'm sure. Good luck, gentlemen. We are her last hope now. All those carriages stuck here. A failed evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. The metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easier, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. So, how do you find the road to your dream? Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! Hit smack in the middle of evacuation. We're definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Turn right. There's nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. The weather's still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. Turn left. There. That way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile. It seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. Damn. I hope the car could take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The filters won't last long. Cooper, we're done for! We're approaching a large intersection. The station entrance should be right past it. Watch out! The snow is deep. Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? The carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on, and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here. No, we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable!
Mutants again! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Arkham. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Come and get some! Get ready! Probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful.
Mikhail, Fedorov from the Section 20 here. Look, our filters are complete trash. And on Sibirskaya, they were replaced this autumn. Could you let my kids stay at your station? People from their school are there too.
I can't, Nikitich. They are in charge here now. They don't let anyone in. But don't worry, they're going to start handing the radio protector out. Am I supposed to give that green shit to my kids?
Don't give me that. The green stuff is better than any filters you could get.
As I said, don't worry. You'll just have to take it for a couple of months until the situation gets better. Anyhow, let's talk about this later.
Okay, let's do that.
Good.
So, that's how they were surviving. Due to that green stuff, that radio protector the military issued. And then their stores ran dry, but the radiation was still there. And that was it. Watch out! It's all rotten! Don't fall in! Down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Come on! Watch out! Artyom, are you okay? This isn't our metro. We've nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. Like these supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. This was war, after all. Oh, they'd been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie, or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Another grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? There, again. What the hell? Again, the dead rising. We walked right into their lair. At least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. Cylinders. Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here. Damn! Ah, cut off again! We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to the service tunnels. Follow me. So, people here did survive for some time. We never had any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the defense committee decided that hiding was our only chance to prevent new attacks. So much dust! Abandoned a long time ago. Yes, we lied to the people of Moscow. But how else were we supposed to band them together, protect them? Dead men can't enjoy freedom. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful.
Don't forget that we're short on time, though. The Institute is still far. I just hope the others are doing better. All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. If we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there, to the next track tunnel. That piece of iron. Did you hear that? Weapons at the ready. Hey, that grate is loose. Check it out, will you? Check that pipe out. Shit! Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him. Good luck. He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out, I'll have a look here. There's nothing to fear! We just want to talk! Come out! We won't hurt you! We just want to talk! Hey! We know you're here! Come out, boy! Enough hiding! Nothing to be afraid of!
Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oskov, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
Klebnikov? All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean no harm? I'm from Oskov. I deal with them.
Them? Yeah, I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait! All clear! Come on!
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a booster! Please!
Now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
Oh, he's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
Hello? thought you were with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. Cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back, and he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak to...
Come again, Aurora! Over! Do you copy, Aurora? Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get
you
the car.
You can't go outside with that anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. Like my railgun? Keep it. It might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready.
You can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat. Others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station. Then, take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. neck!
Thank you.
Thank you. Artyom, come on, wake up.
Thank you. door entrance? Blast it! Use us the most! We don't want trouble here!
You got it! Great! Connor, metro entrance, 11 o'clock! Sabbath!
Target the ground, Sabbath ready!
Higher!
Fuck! End of the road, people!
Thank you.
Artyom! This is Kirill. Come in, Artyom! Over! Artyom! Look at the enemy! Colonel Zim, head to map. He's moving up to the instant. Have to hurry. Didn't contact me again, but... Artyom!
I feel bad here.
Thank you. You do define this, my love.
It's all right. I knew you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when...
Wake up, please!
Oh, you're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but he just died like this. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again! He found the map! Said Dad was a true hero, and that he saved us all. Like mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes! Then we got to the river! There were these worms and deep water! So he carried me on the shoulders!
Thank you.
careful. I don't get how he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. No, you can't go to sleep now.
Well, hello there, Artyom. How about we take a walk? Staying underground grew old.
That's it, Stepan. You can't give more.
Look! He's up! Can you hear me, Artyom? Don't you dare, Dianus. Just don't you dare. You've got a whole life ahead of you. And kids! So fight for it. Fight!
Why did you stop? Didn't you always want to go outside? Didn't you open that airlock at the Botanical Gardens? This place is much better.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me? Give me your hand. Oh, you're burning up. Well, I hope this old man's blood will do something about that hot head of yours, eh?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, my friend. Time to get some quality blood in that body of yours, huh? With this, you'll be up in no time. Or I'll eat my own shoes, huh? Yeah.
Hear me, Artyom. You've got a wife you need to work on making kids with. And my fiancé is still in Moscow. We still have to stir some shit up back in the metro, so don't you fucking dare die here.
Look, Artyom. Lake Baikal. Makes you believe real life is possible. Not the petty rat race we had back in the metro. I just have to say, you were right, Artyom. Right for wanting to get us out, bring us here. And I, the old fool, I was simply afraid. Afraid of life, as I see now.
Look, he's smiling. Smiling in his sleep. He even seems to say something.
It's his fever talking. He's burning up.
This world is worth giving everything up for, Artyom. You were always ready. And I was too attached to my position in the rat race. I'm sorry. Sorry for what happened to Anna. Sorry for blaming you. Had I not pumped everyone up about the occupying forces, she'd never have fallen there.
Artyom, I beg you, don't die. Stay with me, please. I don't want a life if you're not a part of it. Can you hear me? Look at me, Artyom. Look at me, please.
Yes, about Anna. You will have to look out for her, now that I can't anymore. I don't care if you go to that ocean. Just stay with her.
I'm keeping her out. She can barely stand herself, but she's ready to give all her blood to him. At least the medicine helped. It's a miracle.
I have a daughter, but I also wanted a son. A really stubborn one, just like me. Like you. I really like this place. It's so clean. I'd like to stay here forever. Could you arrange that for me? And the most important thing, my time's up, Artyom. It's your turn now. Step up, lead them. Just remember that I created the Order to save people. All people, Artyom. Don't forget that. Because I somehow did. Goodbye, Commander. Time to wake up. Come on. Rise and shine, son.
The fever is subsiding. I think he's getting better. Now he needs some rest. You too, Anna. We've got hope now.
We found the place I saw in my dream. That hill on the shores of Baikal where Miller took me. A clean place, just like he said. Everything around is clean. We found ourselves a home. A home at the foot of a hill, overlooking a lake. A home where we could raise our children, who will be born not in the damp and dark tunnels, but under blue sky and bright sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the ranking officer, I propose a motion to entrust the duty of commanding the Order to Artyom. Unanimously approved. So, what would your orders be, sir?
I would say we all go home. But this home seems too large for just us. You know, the Colonel once told me, he created the Order to save people. All of them. I say it's time we perform this duty.